Show of hospitality is surely the least I can do.
Trying to stay the night.
It was by your godly efforts that Malv escaped the worst of the dragon's assault. People of this village are more precious to me than life itself. To lose them would have been the end of me. I wanted to tell you that, if not else. Now, 'tis time we slept. There is much to be done for the village, and I shan't manage it without a good night's sleep.
Oh. Damn, thought something was gonna go down. All right, let's get going. Gay.
Where is Ulrika? The Queen Regent has declared that Ulrika be apprehended as a traitor to the kingdom.
Hey, what's going on?
All who seek to abet her will be tried in turn. Bring her before...
Ulrika is gone.
What?
She stole away in the dead of night. Ask around. Several witnesses can confirm it. I cannot say why for certain, but I imagine she took your words to heart, Overseer. Realizing her plans for rebellion had been found out, she chose to abandon the village for our sake.
You would have me believe that Ulrika was acting alone? That the rest of the villagers harbor no rebellious intent?
Aye, that's the long and short of it.
Very well. I shall take you at your word, sir. However, the absence of a leader will sow naught but chaos. For the time being, your village will be in our hands. If 'tis as you say, I do not expect there will be any objections.
Evil out here.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Ah, there you are. There's aught I would ask of you. It concerns Ulrika. You've heard she fled the village, aye?
Yep.
Though that is the case, she would never truly abandon. She left the village that she might fulfill her charge, protecting Vermont against the dragon. As for where she went, I do not know. It would be unwise for me to go looking for her, lest I draw the eyes of the Overseer's troops. However, should you happen to find her, would you tell me where she is hiding? I can only pray that she does not fall into the Queen Regent's clutches.
At last, the moment I've been waiting for.
Find her.
Allow me to gather these up.
Would anybody know? Can't be far then.
I follow my whims.
Know you of the bright. Shallow waters are safe, but venture somewhere becoming a feast for the bright.
Could you come over here?
Do you know where is that?
Oi, Arisen, over here. Surely you didn't think I'd abandon you.
This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blisters?
'Tis the Arisen's choice to make, though I certainly wouldn't begrudge the chance to put my feet up.
Let's go continue. Continue.
Master, I discovered a treasure hereabouts during my last journey on the rift. So I guide you to it. Well then.
It's too easy with this.
My magics are at your disposal.
Go.
Your statue makes for a fine landmark.
Let us make our way over. Good feeling about this one.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
That is most fortuitous.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
Sir.
Those recruits don't know pommel from pointers.
My head will roll if force goes awry.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
I understand the inconvenience. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all.
Got. Beautifully done.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Right, let us go. Let's go. Another one.
There I see it. We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
To avoid
this should help.
Good, good, good.
Over here.
Come on, where you going now?
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
I look forward to seeing your marksmanship. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Nice. Easy.
right. Just follow me.
Too easy.
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
So there's a ladder. Yep.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Leave the finding of equipment in.
No, thank you. Get away. Damn, she went far.
This way, if you please.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Show me where we going.
I've a different path in mind now, given our current location.
I'm not taking any passengers.
Right, just follow me.
Do watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
Where are you taking? Where are you taking us?
Passage here? Truly, there are secrets around every corner.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
Where are you going?
This looks as if 'twould fetch a hefty sum.
Deeper pockets make for shallower troubles, they say.
This way, if you please.
I will protect you.
kind of you. Here you are.
Thank you.
At once, Master.
Right, just follow me.
I'll collect them. You needn't trouble yourself.
Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Come on.
Follow me, Arisen.
Multiple goblins. Amazing. Multiple goblins. Cool. I get that. Another one.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever lies.
He's easily done.
Of course. Oh my god. Get up, get up.
Bones in the head will send this for real.
'Tis a weakness shared by most. I have underestimated this foe. Time to heal up. Oh,
discouraged. We'll get it right eventually.
Bandits? Oh my. Get them out.
My master set for me.
Splendid.
Oh my God, no.
Could you come over here? We'd find one here.
Thank you.
Our collection grows.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. No shame to that relation.
This way, if you please, master. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Ah, how do you like that?
Ensure your next attack is no less powerful.
Made it all the way to the other town. You sure you're doing a raid quest?
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
This way, if you please. Magics are at your disposal.
Who else is around?
Oh. You are mighty indeed, Arisen.
I shan't let you harm you.
Thank you. get this chest.
Yon chest lies maddeningly close.
Is there no way to reach it?
That was weak.
You'll never reach our destination if you continue in that direction, Master. But I suppose I can guide us there later.
Methinks I've an idea of where Sir Ulrika might have gone, Master.
I know the way. Follow me.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose.
Where the hell is they going?
I could look upon this sky for all eternity if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long.
Let's go. Come back.
These writings could be of import.
Let's have a look then.
Wait, what writing? I don't care. I'm ignoring those guys. Come on.
Right, just follow me.
If we mean to continue to our destination, then permit me to alter our route.
What?
We have a shorter one available to us.
Ah.
Here we go.
Dead.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
I am well aware.
Easy. Come on. Nice, level up.
Over here.
Thank you.
are yours to wield.
Let's do this. Keep going. On to the next one.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I'll do it later.
This way, if you please.
Oh my god, almost fell.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Out of lantern oil? No way. No way. Somebody got a, you only got two. I have a bunch. What are you talking about? How does it not add automatically?
Seems you've somewhere else in mind you'd rather go. If you
don't
need
is.
My guidance, by all means, lead the way.
There will be other opportunities to lead. For now, let us follow.
Methinks I've an idea of where Sir Ulrika might have gone, Master. I can guide you there if you wish.
A guide is most welcome.
It has to be that town.
Now.
Yep.
We shan't
be stone.
Use our way.
It's crazy.
I'm
at your disposal.
Tremendous work.
Let's aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
Is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
It is too great a task. You have no doubt it is hit by us. I tie the end.
Come on. Come on.
It was a trial indeed, but one we surpassed with skill.
Of course, the fight would have been lost without you, Arisen.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Let's go.
Would that such complete last?
True enough.
I can't wait to find out what's inside. Here at last.
Just another day, same as the one before. I can't proceed no further.
So she's somewhere around here. She's gotta be on a beach, right? Gotta be on the beach somewhere.
Why does the old man venture out to sea day after day? What does he seek to
bring? Nobody.
Curious, isn't it?
Mayhap his maundering will make more sense to us.
Yes, yes, of course. We were speaking of places elsewhere. Mayhap 'tis beyond your ken. But this world of ours is not the real one. This world is a cycle. The dragon emerges, the dragon is slain, and just when we think we have found peace, it is endless. Yet, such is the life. The real world is not nearly so stagnant. All manner of things occur there. Is there a way to travel to the real world, you ask? Must I do all the thinking here? Ponder that yourself. What I will say is that I believe the cycle will continue unbroken. You doubt your ears, but I speak truly. I have beheld the real world with my own eyes.
All right. Is that her right there? Found her.
To think I would meet you here. Or were you searching for me? I cannot return to Malv. Not till my name is cleared. Not till the dragon is found. This village also suffered the dragon's attack in the past. I intend to stay here and investigate its whereabouts. Pray, give my regards to everyone back home. Tell them that I swear to return as soon as I can.
Sir Lennart will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe. We ought to bring him these tidings post haste.
Is a nice place. My name shan't be cleared till the dragon is found. I intend to stay in this village and investigate the dragon's whereabouts.
Why I interest you in my humble wares?
Hope to see you again.
Thank you very much.
I trust we only purchased what we required, Arisen. For bread and board, you'll find none better. Glad to be of service.
I'm not running back. I'm not doing that.
In
ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Oh, hell no. Hell no.
That went as well as we might have hoped.
We're out, we're out.
Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Bro, Ark is on Game Pass. We gotta play Ark.
Our destination is rather distant. Perhaps we ought to consider employing the services of an Oxguard.
Could you come over here?
No.
The road ahead is long, Master. What are fairy stones for?
This ox. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Let's go. Appreciate it.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Tis a relief to hear that Ulrika is safe. Mayhap there is aught I could do for her, but my humblest thanks. You've proven a friend to Melv and me as well. It isn't much, but here, I would not see you go unrewarded for your trouble. A firm resolve has taken root in my heart since we met. I may be past my prime as a fighter, but I can still teach. And if anyone can master this technique, tis you.
Yes.
Go on, humor an old man.
Thank you. New skill.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
Oh, let me buy these first. Do you sell them?
Well met, sir. How might I... be of service?
Always a pleasure.
Reduces stamina on blocking with a shield. That to you.
Ah, here we are. The Oxguard made it without too much trouble.
There are worse ways to travel, I suppose. At last, it's...
In every age, hence, horns are not to mention that 'tis clear their concept of life.
Where's the driver? Where's the driver?
I'm not taking any.
All right.
This ox cart's bound. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
My stomach's growling. Time for an early supper.
Lots to do. All right, let's go.
What do you want?
Apologies.
Very well. I shall return.
Wrong way. Actually, let me go this one.
We must rest.
Up on someone. You missed it.
Into this wall, direct. Now we've the vim to tackle.
It's been a whole adventure already.
Off we go then.
Yep.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Wrong way again.
Ah, sir. I've been interested with you. Did you do a job I see? After the murder, you discussed it. You must understand. The house of us, the sacred all reside herein. I beg no aim is to perpetuate the girl's misfortune.
I'll hold that.
I will hesitate to let the Lord order.
I suppose no less than
one. We found our material.
Different combinations of material result in different creations.
Wavered between life and death for quite some time. Can't say as I miss that basement mine.
Yep.
Tis an eerie. Supposed is only to be expected, given the...
Elena. Ah, yes. A fine woman by all accounts. I was in her care once myself. You see, I was only a little under the weather when I entered her care.
Had a corrupt church out here.
But methinks, I was one of the lucky few. So many died down there.
Corrupt church.
I saw her, the abbess, meeting with a strange man. She handed him a large parcel. You'd think 'twere medicine. They were whispering. Where'd they meet?
Puts me right at home. Mayhap this ladder is here for-
Leave off!
I guess I gotta wait till nighttime.
Shall we get... Up we get. We can expect a busy night.
Yep, yep.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
Oh, I don't know about you, but I am full of vim and vigor.
Here.
Aye, this is plenty. Lord Phasus is like to be in your debt. Nicely done. Suppose it can't have been easy to procure this much so quickly.
You suppose wrong. I command their full faith. 'Tis simple for me to extract what I require.
Ha! You're a fearsome one. Here's hoping I ne'er end up in your care.
Enough. I gave you yours. Now.
Ah, of course. Wouldn't want to hurt the...
Glad we understand each other.
Aye. Be seeing you.
This is not the first we've heard of Lord Phasus. What could his aim be, I wonder?
I know not.
I fear I've much to attend to.
Good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Okay. Okay, that's an hour. I'm done. For now. Even the grave.
Not sure what they expect. I'm no cook, am I?
Be vigilant. The townspeople depend on me.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Pray, slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
You're back! Pray, tell me, have you found anything? These look like records of treatment. Johann and Bruno. I know these two. They left here not long ago, fit as a pair of fiddles. I recall them being especially meek to the Abbess. Mayhap that's what got them out safely. At any rate, they may know aught of use. Loath as I am to ask more of you. You're back! Pray, what? Do you think... Mayhap you could show it to the doctor I saw afore coming here. Radcliffe, his name was. Pray, sir, do what you can. I must...
Copy.
Do it. We would do well.
Here you are, sir. From me to you.
Oh, deaf.
You're always such fun to talk to.
Oh, mark the location of enhancement materials on the map.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Damn, I didn't know it was there. Alright. I am done.